He was beautiful. He was the point of difference. He has always been the point of difference. Unparalleled. And maybe today there will, of course, always be those who argue, always be those who debate. And the debate can rage on if you like. But as he falls in love with the object in the world that his heart most desired, it is hard to escape the supposition that he has rendered himself today the greatest of all time.